le laboratoire de didactique
the science didactic and epistemology laboratory that I've been heading since 2011 30 years ago, thanks to André Jordan, worked on the field of sustainable development education.
Nous avons, depuis,
and for many years now, we've been working in
pour observer ce que les enseignants mettaient en
classes in order to see what teachers were doing in order to implement sustainable development education, and we found five levels that we integrated in the classes: education to eco actions, teaching of sustainable development, three, disciplinary integration, four, interdisciplinary and participatory approach, and questioning of the bases and values of school. Level one, education to eco-action or eco-behavior, consists in placing the school children in situations where they can learn to save water from the tap, save electrical energy, power, and educating them all together to better environmental protection. They don't learn new knowledge. They repeat things that they have learned by heart, switch the light off, save water, or walk rather than drive. Level two, teaching in sustainable education, sustainable environment education. This is really about learning durable knowledge. Teachers will use strategies where the children are placed in given situations and are supposed to identify environmental conditions, social conditions, or economic conditions in a given situation. Level three is a disciplinary integration. Sustainable development is integrated within disciplines which are taught in school, sciences, geography, etc. History classes and history teachers or geography teachers integrate elements that are characteristic of sustainable development in their classes. For instance, during a geography class, they analyze different geographic situations with the help of the triangle, economy, environment, and society. School children must identify in a given situation principles pertaining to sustainable development. In geography classes in Switzerland, we work on transportation means in a large town, and children are supposed to identify problems connected with sustainable development and transport, energy, economy, or anything that has to do with the social aspect of transport and the various professions that are involved. Level four is an interdisciplinary and participatory approach. Participatory because the children themselves must participate in a project within the school or within the region. Interdisciplinary because this is not a disciplinary approach limited to one discipline, but rather the school children are supposed to find connections between various disciplines and implement a project within the region. This means that they learn per project. Teaching is divided in projects. Children will develop an Agenda 21 for the school, or they will collaborate with the local authorities to try and identify how the school could save energy or have a better sustainable environment approach. In some cases, the children have participated in the setting up of photovoltaic panels on the roof, or they are put in relationship with the school in a different continent, less wealthy children, and they try and understand how children in Africa, for instance, deal with such problems. Level five is a higher level. It is not limited to teaching bits and pieces about sustainable development, but rather questioning the real values of school. In order to integrate sustainable development in school teaching, it's absolutely essential that we also question a number of things that are done within school. For instance, here we have a system, a teaching system, which is an elitist system based on competition. We accumulate
Nous avons certaines représentations
we
sur
have
ce que
disciplinary contents and we have set representations on the way children are supposed to learn. So we should question the meaning and the final aim of teaching and education. The last level is hardly ever used in schools, and we thought we could integrate it, see if you wanted to be able to teach sustainable development. We have to change our paradigm. We have to question some of our school values.